they had to, and they all played well. I mean, obviously, Optic could have played better, but Zay and Hunter did a great job in the end. Kelly and Tucker did a wonderful job on the side.
Yeah, Tucker got the ball on the side, didn't he?
Yeah, Tucker had a great day. As well as Kelly was there, and Hunter. I don't know who the touchdown, but they all threw great balls.
What's it like to turn the page on Deshaun Watson and Wayne Gallman and Mike Williams, and now this is the next crop of guys?
They were blessings. They were out of the cold up. And, just to see them out here, it was cool to see them out here and supporting us. And but we've been flipping the page day one spring. And we knew that last year, and then that's the standard. We just got to finish the next chapter and get it done, get the job done.
Any quarterbacks in particular stood out?
They all stood out to me.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
God bless.